You know, I think I know how to start off this video. I'm gonna do a parkour trick. And then, oh, I did it. That wasn't really a parkour trick, though. That was just slamming a door down and then running across a couple of cables. Anyways, in my last live stream, I got this bat. It's really cool. And one of my friends asked me, how is a bat electrified? I mean, if it was a metal bat, I'm pretty sure it could be, but that would probably hurt you, too. Yeah, it looks like there's metal wire on it, so there you go. That answers your question, hopefully. I hear something, like, right here. Oh, okay. Dude, it was only one zombie. Oh, what? You just fell over and got back up? Okay, you're giving me $111. Why did you fall over? I don't really know what to do this episode. Maybe I'll actually do, like, some quests. You can do this quest. It's called Fountain. It's on the right. Also, you guys cannot see the minimap because I moved my face cam. As you can see, I found another one of these random shops. I don't really have much money anymore anyways, but I have the military machete and the Kirkry machete both in my inventory right now, actually. Yeah, right here, military machete and Kirkry machete, and they both do way more damage. Oh, it's another zombie. Oh. Hello. Let's see, on my mini-map, I'm pretty sure you guys can see now. Someone down here. Let me kill these zombies real quick, though. No, go, like, get off. There we go. That's much better. It's your turn. Alright. And looks like they have a box. Obviously. Okay, how about explosive arrow? Where's my explosive arrows? There we go. Exploding arrow. And that should do it. Wow. The physics in this game, they always surprise me every single video. Wait, there are two of them that are still alive. And I drew some virals by them, so. Okay, let me do one of my falling attacks. Ready? Just. Oh, I died instead? That. Okay. I found this box on my way. Let's see what's inside of it. Some valuables and military machete. I already have one of these, but I'll take it anyways. Oh, alright. There we go. And right over there under that. Let's see if I can make this jump. I bet I'll die. Like always. Oh, made it. Nice. And I see some people on the mini-map. I'm pretty sure they're enemies. Probably guarding some boss. And I think I'm going to steal it. So they're going to attack me, right? Alright, you guys. Yep, they're right there. Just throwing knives at me, whatever. Punks. Alright, what's down here? Let me get my machete out. Turn my flashlight on. Some zombies in there. Where am I supposed to go right now? I'm supposed to go down there. Okay. Oh crap, I just forgot this is conducting water. I just realized. Okay, now we gotta jump. Oh. Alright. So we either do this quickly or how are we gonna do this? We need to turn this off somehow. Maybe we actually need to go back there. Oh. I was looking for it, and then I came across these guys. Okay. Can turn it off here? No, we can't. Can't get in here, though. I hear a demolisher or something. Ooh, what's... Something happened. I think it was on the other side of this door. Yeah, I can hear stuff. Listen. Yeah, there's a demolisher back there. I'm glad that door's locked. So there's really nothing back here except this. What is this here, actually? No, I can't even do anything with that. Alright. doesn't do much damage. Now, how are we supposed to turn off this, conducting liquid stuff, or... No, that's probably just water, but the electricity. Maybe over there. Let me finish you. There we go. It's gotta be back here if it wasn't over there, though. Wait, what's this? No, it's just all the other stuff. Okay, well, there are some wires over here, so... Maybe it's back here. Yep, right here. Alright. Wait a minute. That turned it off when I just saw myself flip a couple switches and turn it on. Okay. I don't know if you guys just heard that, but my phone went off. It's the volatile screen. One of my, I don't really like to call people my fans. Because it just sounds stupid. I just call my viewers. One of my viewers, his name is Underwolf. Check out his channel. I don't know, he just commented on one of my videos. So my notification was about. Okay, on to the next... What do we have to do? Turn on valve near hotel. Oh, why did I just fall? I probably would have grabbed one of those bricks. Oh, this game's weird. As I said, the physics are really weird in this game. I mean, I don't really think you'd be able to catch yourself, like, with a brick. But yeah, I don't really get how that works. I found a demolisher and... Whatever that's called, I don't really... Oh, God, no. Some stupid survivor just threw a throwing knife at me. Dude, I was almost there. That's really stupid. Wait a minute. I can hear a survivor. I don't like those guys anymore. In episode 4, I just didn't really care, but now I do. I don't like them. Yeah, I can hear them. Okay, let me jump off here. He's gotta be down here. Something. I don't know where he is. I'm gonna hurt myself. Nope. Okay. Where is he? He's inside the wall? Is he on the roof? Okay, well, I'm just gonna leave it alone. He's probably a ghost, because I probably already killed him. Alright, right here. Looks just like the other place, to be honest. Oh crap. Darken Red is trying to connect, has joined the session. Okay, someone just joined my session then left, like, right away. Crap. Yo, where's my gun? I need my gun. Alright. Let's get this. Hey, where are they, though? Oh, okay, they're right there. get this guy. These guys are really easy to kill. These ones. Ooh, I shot it. Well, the little spitball he shot at me. I shot it out of the air. Okay, so. Alright, so this should be easy. Now we just need to get to the last one. Okay, there's someone outside of this door. Let me get my sword out. I don't want to draw any attention. It's right there. Whoa. What was all that about? The guy just stood there and hesitated for like 2 seconds. Ah! Oh god. I'm gonna die. Okay. Am I in a safe fight? Probably not. Are you guys done? No, you're not. Go away. Power move. That's what I tried to do earlier, but then I died, unfortunately. I just fell from an extremely high height and then survived with 1 health. This game is so weird. The grappling hook physics are also really weird. You just go straight up, but that's what killed me. Because when I grapple hooked, my guy didn't grapple on. He just fell. Dying Light. Can't wait until they make a new Dying Light game. I haven't played Dying Light the Following, but what did I just do? I just, like, grabbed onto that and then flew over here. That was really weird. You know, in the comment section, I want you guys to tell me what you think, like, Haran is, like, based off of, like, country-wise. Because, I mean, in a way, it kind of reminds me of Greece and then, like, Turkey or something. It's kind of like, it looks like a mixture. I mean, not really, but kind of. So, just comment that. And, I'll probably answer back. Okay, now where do we have to go? We have to... It's under us. Okay. So right under here. Oh, power... Oh, no. He's gonna do one of that power moves. Ooh. Okay, let's get down here. Close that door. And get our pistol out again. And every single... Ooh, I just heard an explosion. Every single one of these buildings... What's that sound? Hear that. Really weird, whatever that is. I can... You know what? I don't know if it's coming from down there. Ooh, oh snap. Am I gonna need this? Probably not. Well, we'll go check out that sound after we're done. Okay, what do we got now? Flare. We have to go over there. So do we have to go under here? I think we do. Oh, it's underwater. The flare is going on underwater. Lockpick. Let me lockpick this. Underwater. Somehow. I have some skills if I can do this. I mean, it is easy. It's just a video game, but in real life, you'd probably have some skill in doing that. Come on, swim faster. Okay. We only used up a little bit of... Man, he probably, like, never smoked. How do we get in here? Oh, just kick it. That's it, really. That's really it. Maybe something happens afterwards. Switch to all 3 valves. Brilliant. Now, you just have to... Yep, I knew it. There's gonna be some zombies attacking me from behind. Like, right after we were done. No, stay down. Seriously, you do not want to get back up. Oh. Crap. Just busted out, like, right down the door. Now, I have a feeling I shouldn't use this gun. It's just, like, gonna draw attention. Oh. Where'd you come from? I could've used this, but... Probably would have been too dangerous. I'm in like a really confined area. Ooh, I didn't even notice this was here. Actually, yeah, I did. Maybe I should try opening it. Nah. What was that really big boom sound, though? I'm really curious what that was. Anyways, I'm gonna make like a run for it. Just gonna go. Alright, so we need to go that way, actually. So let's just jump on top of here and take care of these zombies. Ooh, there's a lot of them, though. Dang. Come on. Let's go. I have to be somewhere. Turn on the main valve, it says. Okay, so we have to go somewhere else now. It's gonna be a long video. Oh my god, it's literally been like 2 minutes, and they just keep coming. And where are they? There's one up there. They don't see me. This one might see me, though. Wow. But they're really stupid, so that's good. You don't see me. Oh, you do. Okay. You're the smartest one of them all here. Let me just power move you. Get power moved. Oh! And there we go. My grappling hook saved me. That was pretty cool. Okay. We are almost there. Jump on this flagpole and then jump off it. That was pretty cool too. Okay.
What now?
The main valve. Can hear the zombies. To get over there, maybe. No, we don't have to get in through the top. We have to get in through under here. Ooh, dang. Alright, so I'm pretty sure the flares, like, they indicate that this is where you need to go. Okay, so we're gonna need, swim really far. Hopefully we can make it. This is a zombie, right? That's a zombie. You see that? Oh crap, no it's not. No it's not. Thought that was one of the zombies or something. What the heck? There better not be any more of you guys around. Yep, there are. Where are they? May I ask? There's one right there. Hopefully you're the only one, though. Stick your head out. Come on. Oh. Crap. Missed him. He's right there. There's two of them. I think I killed one of them. What are you doing? You just did a little bit like a crouch. I'm like, run. Kind of reminds me of Far Cry Primal. Maybe I should play that. You guys can tell me if you want to play that. Kick your head out. Come on. I'm just gonna go around. I'm tired of this. Let's go. No, I can't. There's a gate here. I thought that was a bridge. I see his back right there. And how many shots can you take? Seriously. I keep missing, though. Wow. You know? Alright. Well, I'm just gonna kill him, and then I'll just get back to you guys after I'm done. Okay, he is dead. He took probably at least 20 shots, to be honest. Just straight up to the chest, just 20.
Hey, look over there!
Oh, there are more of them, though. I think I'm gonna get my, my other gun out. The police rifle, you know? Let's do this double-barrel shotgun style. He didn't die. Dying Light, you always surprise me. I don't know why you do anymore though. Bam. And you're already dead. Yep, you're right there. And now, oh, finally, we did it. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be like a, I'm gonna get flanked by a bunch of zombies on my way out now. Okay.
Done. Mort, any progress?
Yes, yes. We've got water again, not just in our building, but in my whole district, too.
Okay.
You did my job and you did it well. Even the
good
fountain works again. Amazing, great.
Good. Yeah, it's better to drink water than energy drinks.
Okay, now how do we get out of here? Alright, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode of Dying Lights. And if you like this video, leave a like, because if you like this video, you should leave a like. Anyways, yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next video. I didn't mean to do the dropkick, I wanted to do that one kick that I died doing this episode. I'm gonna try it again, actually. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. This is a really stupid move, but... Whoa. Oh, yeah, alright, well, just see you guys in the next episode.